भीमातीर्निवासाय पंढरीपुरवासिने पांडुरंग प्रकाशाय विठ्ठलाय नमो नमः। मरुत्पुत्राय कवये भीमाय भयहारिणे श्रीमदानंदतीर्थाय प्रख्याताय नमो नमः। जय श्री कृष्ण। नमस्ते। ऑन द 12th डे ऑफ द नेशन वाइड लॉकडाउन वी पॉज एंड पॉन्डर एट द वैरायटी ऑफ एक्सपीरियंसेस वन गोज थ्रू इन वन्स लाइफ। Today, this message is for you and me, joy versus sorrow. Individually, all of us have experienced joy and many of us have gone through sorrow. What is our conclusion? What is our reduction? Today, the situation is on a mega scale. Earlier, it was micro, our life. Today, it is macro, the world at large. Joy makes us euphoric. It's a sort of inebriation. For a while, we are on cloud nine. We feel confident, proud, self-centered. Self-praise is common to us. A certain rashness also qualifies a state of joy because we do not know what we are doing in that moment of thrill. We are scarcely aware of those around us. We are totally focused on ourselves, and it is the watching of oneself. It's like the watching of oneself in a flattering mirror. One in a million remembers the maker in such moments of happiness. Such moments of happiness, we feel that we are experiencing, and that is a product of our deserving, of our confidence, our effort. We scarcely acknowledge that as a gift of grace. But in sorrow, things are totally different. We cry, we grumble, we complain as to why we are suffering. Understandably, we blame the maker for whatever we are suffering. The great God must be smiling in the heavens and telling us, strange child, joy you accept as you are doing and sorrow you ascribe to me. Dear devotee, sorrow makes us sober, humble, God-fearing, compassionate. As I tell my listeners, on the wedding day, we forget even our closest friend. But in a funeral, we remember everyone. Humility comes to us naturally. We are sensitive to the pain of others when we are experiencing the pain in ourselves. Today, the sorrow is worldwide. Our hearts are expanding. Swami Vivekananda said, all expansion is life, all contraction is death. We are feeling for all, we are feeling with all. In body, mind and soul, we are concerned about others. Our helping hand is crossing geographical boundaries and family limits. Sorrow and calamity have united us. Let us stay at home and pray for all and help as much as we can. Zindagi ek kahani hai, kabhi tikhi कभी सुहानी है, कभी खुशी मिली कभी गम मिला, अरे जो कुछ मिला मेहरबानी है। जिंदगी एक कहानी है, कभी तीखी कभी सुहानी है। Today is the 5th of April. As per our beloved Prime Minister Modi's appeal, at 9 p.m. tonight, put off the lights at home and at your doorstep or balcony, light a lamp or candle, and let us all pray for the world to be free from disease and sorrow. Sarve bhavantu sukhinaha, sarve santu niramaya. Thank you.